All right, today we're checking out Melissa Etheridge. We're listening to the song, I'm the Only One. Let's get into it.
It's like shuffle, like that shuffle chug, yeah. You know? She kind of sounds like a supervillain to me.
What?
Yeah.
A supervillain?
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
How?
Like, I mean, kind of just like dark and sultry, like, I don't know, Cruella and Ursula, and like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Maleficent.
See, to me, she sounds like a woman in pain, but maybe that is what creates a supervillain.
Oh.
I don't think supervillains are created out of just like a nice peachy life.
That's a good point.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because isn't she being cheated on or something?
Yeah,
you know what's
something
going
like
on?
That. Mm. Being dogged out. Tomorrow and wrestle the sorrow that holds you down today. Go on and hold until the screaming is gone. Go on, believe her when she tells you nothing's wrong.
The second Melissa Etheridge song that we heard. Remember the first one was about, you know, getting the car, I'll drive you, like singing to a guy. This is completely different.
completely
I wonder which is more true to her, I guess, most
her
common
sound.
Style. Yeah, which is more true to her sound. This one or the other one?
This one nasty.
Right?
She was nasty.
A little gritty.
She said, I drown in my desire for you.
And I like how she had the two distinct voices. Like, one was super textury. The other one was more smooth.
Yeah. Yeah, I like that. She's talking about walking on fire and drowning and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I was feeling the shuffle, too. The southern sort of doo 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 doo. I don't know, that was different.
I bet for anyone who's in the same situation as her, like relationship-wise, when she wrote the song, probably, ooh,
yeah.
You know what I mean?
Or just like, you know, in those moments, you know what I mean? You play that song when you're mad, you know what I mean?
Or reflect on when you were in that position.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Sure. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know, but I don't know.